DesignMate is the app that will help bring your creativity to life. My name is Chris from Heat Press Nation, and today I'll be providing you with a quick rundown of the program so you can get started on your very first project. To get started, go to your computer and visit sawgrassinc.com. Once there, click on DesignMate and log into your account to launch the program. Once opened, you'll have access to a wide array of product templates and pre-made designs, making it effortless to print fun and vibrant graphics to heat press onto literally thousands of compatible Sublimation blanks. DesignMate is free to use with lots of amazing free elements, fonts, designs, and graphics that are licensed for both personal and commercial use. There is a paid upgraded version with access to thousands of additional graphic elements. These special elements are indicated with a small diamond icon. In this tutorial, we'll be using elements that are free for everyone to use. To make a new design, click on New Creation. This will take you to the design page loaded with all the tools you'll need to help you create unique products. There are hundreds of ready to customize templates available, but you also have the option to use a custom canvas. With custom canvas, you can create and customize your own workspace based on your project's dimensions. You have the flexibility to choose your size, change the shape, set your bleed, and even upload your own templates in multiple formats. For this tutorial, let's say you want to customize an 11-ounce ceramic coffee mug. Head to the Products tab and choose the mug template. With so many different templates available, you may need to use a search bar. Once you've selected the right template, you can add your design. In the Elements tab, you'll find different graphics, backgrounds, and shapes. To add any of these elements to your design, simply just click on it. When you find something you really like, click on the heart icon to add it to your favorites. You can easily add a photo of your own by clicking on Upload File and selecting your desired image. You can organize your images by adding them to different galleries, which makes it easier to find in the future. There are lots of great image editing tools like remove color, crop, filters, and masks. You can even fine-tune your photos using the Edit Image feature, which has adjustments like brightness, contrast, saturation, hue, and blur. If you want to add an extra layer of personalization, you can use the Fonts feature. Add your text into the text box and then choose from the hundreds of free fonts or upload your own. You can use the font controls to adjust your size, fill, outline colors, and warp effects. To explore a collection of pre-made designs, click on the Designs tab. Here you'll be able to search through all the amazing designs produced for Sawgrass by skilled creators worldwide. Let's click on the filter icon and turn on only the free designs. Click on the design you like and add it to your template. All of your uploaded fonts, images, patterns, and designs can be found in my gallery. Once your design is complete, it's time to print. Click Continue and name your design. You can also select the gallery where you want it saved. Click Save and then you'll be taken to the Exchange Mate page. This is where you can set up a product page on the Sawgrass Exchange Marketplace. Add a product name, description, and tags so people can find your unique item. You can even set your own price with a full breakdown of how much you and the producer will make from each sale. If you do not want this product available to the public, simply select Private Product. Since we're going to be printing this ourselves, let's click Print. Your computer will now open your new design in PrintMate. Please note that you will need to disable your pop-up blocker for this site in order to send images from DesignMate to PrintMate. With your image now open in PrintMate, double check your settings, including mirroring, paper type, and substrate. You can also double check your color mode to make sure it best suits your image. Once that's all set, click print and that will send it directly to your Sawgrass printer. Once the print is complete, trim it down and use heat tape to secure it to your mug. Set your heat press to 385 degrees Fahrenheit for 190 seconds, then center the mug to the element and close the press, being careful to make sure the handle is not touching the press. When the timer reaches zero, the machine will beep to let you know it's done. Carefully remove the mug from your heat press and set it aside to cool for a few minutes. The handle should be safe to touch, but the body of the mug will be extremely hot. We recommend using protective gloves for safety, especially for new users. Once the mug has cooled for about 2 to 5 minutes, it's time to peel and reveal. Remove the transfer and you can see your beautiful mug that has been permanently customized with a vibrant, high-resolution image made in DesignMate. As you feel the mug, you'll notice that the image has penetrated the surface of the mug, so there's absolutely zero feel or thickness to our image. And because the image is embedded into the mug itself, the customization is extremely durable and permanent. If you are interested in any of the equipment or materials used in this video, visit heatpressnation.com. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.